morning, one person is dead after a fiery crash early this morning near the intersection of Grelot and Hillcrest Road in West Mobile. According to Mobile Fire and Rescue, it happened near the entrance to Cimarron Ridge Apartments behind the McDonald's. Our crews were on the scene and they saw a car had run off the road and into a wooded area. Mobile Fire Rescue says they responded to the scene just before 4. The crash is officially under investigation.